Hi students, the question is that when we use a beta-mercaptoethanol, it affects which structure of the protein, primary, secondary.